Ready?
Okay, it's made in Florida.
Okay, that's one of the funniest looking flying contraptions I've seen. Good job, Ron.